click-through rates. You may have heard of them, you may even know what your rates look like, but do you really know what they are, and more importantly, how you can leverage them to get more views on your videos? Well, in this video, that's exactly what I'll be looking at, so stay tuned to find out what a click-through rate actually is, why YouTube video creators need to be aware of their click-through rates, and three ways to improve your click-through rate. We're also going to look at how boosting your click-through rate is essential if you want to get more eyes on your videos and grow your YouTube channel. Plus, watch right to the end for a bonus tip on increasing the click-through rate of some of your most engaging videos. So what is a click-through rate? Well, here's the official definition. A click-through rate measures how often viewers watched a video after seeing a registered impression on YouTube. Confused? Okay, let's break that down to figure out what it really means. So think about when you're online, whenever you see the thumbnail or image alerting you to a YouTube video, that's an impression. Your click-through rate is based on the percentage of people who were shown an impression of your video and who then clicked through to watch it. So if YouTube surfaced one of your videos to 100 people, that's 100 impressions, and 5 of those people clicked to watch it, you'd have a click-through rate of 5%. Now, if you're not sure what your current click-through looks like, you can find all of the information that you need about your impressions and click-through rate in your YouTube analytics. Just go to Reach at the top and you'll see the funnel-shaped graph right here. Well, that's exactly what I'm going to show you next. So why is click-through rate important? Well, for many YouTube creators, the fun is in the creating. But if you want to see sustained growth of your channel and have your videos seen, then it's important to bear in mind that click-through rate is a key factor in whether YouTube decides to recommend your videos or not. So YouTube wants to keep people on their platform for as long as possible, and more clicks translate to more views and crucially more watch time, which makes both you and the YouTube algorithm do a little happy dance. Not sure whether your click-through rate deserves a happy dance just yet? Well, stay tuned because I'm about to reveal what kind of click-through rate you should actually be aiming for. So what is a good click-through rate? Well, according to YouTube themselves, anything between 2% at the lower end and 10% for videos with lots of clicks is perfectly normal. However, it's worth noting that there are variables to consider when analysing your rates. So for example, where did the views come from? You'd expect higher click-through rates from people who've specifically searched for your channel or subject matter than those who've randomly seen your thumbnail on the YouTube homepage. Okay, so now you know roughly what you're aiming for. How do you boost your click-through rate and grow your channel? Well, as promised, there are three factors here that will make all the difference. Keep watching to find out what they are. So how can you improve your click-through rate? Well, your click-through rate is determined by three things. Get them down to a fine art and you'll be sure to see those views skyrocket. Number one, it's your thumbnail. A thumbnail is the image people see when they search a term and their search engine delivers pages and pages of results. It's what they see when YouTube suggests videos that they might like on their homepage. Bear in mind, the only thing that people see of your video when it comes up in search results is the thumbnail and the title. So the thumbnail is the kind of image overlay that you put over your video, and it's so, so important. So now you know what it is. Anytime you search a topic, you're given a sea of results to wade through. And if a thumbnail doesn't stand out, you just don't watch. So how do you improve your video thumbnails? Well, you make them eye-catching and you make sure they're clear. People should see your thumbnail and know exactly what to expect and what benefit they'll get from watching your video. Now, I have a whole video just dedicated to how to make great thumbnails. Go check that out. There's a link in the description. The next way to increase your click-through rate is to focus on your video titles. So much like your thumbnails, your video title has to stop people in their tracks. It has to be engaging, enticing, and it has to be really clear what the video is actually about. Now, again, there's a link in the description below to a video all about how to write amazing titles for your YouTube videos. The third way to increase your click-through rate is think about your topic. So if your topic isn't popular or isn't searchable, you're not going to get a lot of clicks, which is why it pays to do keyword research before you plan and record your videos. Use a tool like TubeBuddy. It's the one that I always use for myself and my clients. And when you're researching, it's best to look for topics that are popular, but that don't have so much competition that your video will get lost in all the noise. If you want to know more about keyword research, there's a whole playlist linked down below in the description. Now stay tuned for my bonus tip that's going to help you make the most of some of your best existing content. If you have a popular video, one with a great retention rate that people are watching for a decent length of time, you know that you've done a great job on the content. But if its click-through rate remains stubbornly low, there's a nifty little trick that you can use to boost the rate, and it's all about the thumbnail. So by upgrading your thumbnail, you'll entice far more people and supercharge your click-through rate. The easiest way to do this is to use Click Magnet, a tool that features on TubeBuddy. an amazing tool that lets you pinpoint the exact videos that you should be working on. Now you can grab a link in the description below to a month's free trial of TubeBuddy, so go grab that and have a play around. If you found this useful, be sure to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss my next video, and I will see you next time.